In a huge embarrassment for the Huda government, the president of India, Pranab Mukherjee, had to intervene for the fourth time in 6 years in the case of whistleblower IFS officer Sanjeev Chaturvedi after he was being repeatedly targeted by authorities for blowing the lid off several scams in the Haryana government.
He has been repeatedly harassed, transferred, and even suspended for doing his job. This whistleblower has been targeted several times in the last few years by the Haryana government. Whistleblower IFS officer Sanjeev Chaturvedi has been singled out by the Haryana government for blowing the lid of several scams, some of which even led to a CBI probe. This officer took his case to the president, who has now intervened once again by expunging those adverse comments and the gradings against the officer in his annual report.
सरकार की जो है जितने भी ऑर्डर से पहले वो क्वैश कर रहे हैं और अब जो ACR जो हरियाणा सरकार ने उनकी स्पॉइल करी थी और उसमें रिमार्क्स भरे थे वो उन्होंने एक्सपंज कर दिए हैं और उनकी ACR आउटस्टैंडिंग कर दी गई है.
This being the fourth intervention by the president within the last 6 years in the case of Sanjeev Chaturvedi. The BJP has lashed out at the Huda government demanding answers to the injustice meted out to the officer.
यहाँ पर ईमानदार अधिकारियों को बर्दाश्त नहीं किया जाता, उनको प्रताड़ित किया जाता है. फिर वो चाहे अशोक खेमका हो, चाहे संजीव चतुर्वेदी हो. विधानसभा में भी मामला ये हमने उठाया था बड़े जोर शोर से, लेकिन हरियाणा सरकार टस से मस होने के लिए तैयार नहीं थी, क्योंकि हरियाणा सरकार की नीति है कि ईमानदार आदमी को बख्शना नहीं है.
The Haryana government, meanwhile, dismissing the case, claiming that it has been unnecessarily blown out of proportion by the media, while it has been caught red-handed. This is not the first time the Haryana government has been pulled up for hounding whistleblower officers. In the past, other honest officers have drawn the ire of the high and mighty and have faced similar harassment. And the president's intervention has left Huda government red-faced and indicted yet again. Bureau Report, Times Now.